Was that door there before? Let's hope the marrow is still there. Like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman? Another one of these. What happened here?
Liam? Is that you? Liam? Is that you? How is my communicator getting your signal? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Where are you? What? That's on the other side of the laboratory. It's a restricted area. We were told never to go there. We don't have clearance. How did you... Okay, I understand. Yes, I'll meet you there. Just be careful.
O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the marrow? That doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. These tanks. What's this about? Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Our effort.
This is populous with the cops already.
Thank you.
These Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them? Get out of here.
Thank you.
is it after me? What does it have to do with this place? Were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stent would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They are everywhere. A way out? Of my pain is me, the part of me still stuck in Stem,
never getting out.
No, I'm wrong. I will get out, but without you. What was that? It felt different than the others, more real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. I haven't seen you in a long time.
Our efforts have been... Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. And they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the Lost. It's too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Scanning for Unity Cerebro chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebro chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. Theodore, I told him. Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away. brains. I won't let him get away. I promise. Too good to fight me. Defend Sebastian. Listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine. Turned it away? For what? You'll never escape me! That's it! I'm done playing with you! Let the flames consume you! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Give in, Sebastian! Listen to him. He'll change your mind like he did mine. You sneaky bastard. Run all you want. You can't get out of here. Yes, Father. Father Theodore. I told him. Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.